there's a washing board, just a washboard, and it was an old, you know where the farm is?
Yeah.
You know where the river goes next to the farm? Yeah. We used to have a thing, one big one by far, and we used to have fires underneath it, and it used to boil them, the clothes. And then, we've got some of those already, you know, up in the back.
Shot.
Right.
Number 7942, Acting Corporal, 2nd Battalion, Lincolnshire Regiment. Award of the Victoria Cross for most conspicuous bravery near Rouge-Bois on the 9th of May 1950. When in charge of a bubble fire sent forward to take a portion of the German trench, he was the first to reach the enemy position and, using bombs with great determination and respect, he gets out of the trench 50 yards long. By this time, all his party. London was there, 29th of June, 1915. Charles Sharp, with a 7942, acting for the 2nd Battalion, Lincolnshire Regiment.
Oh, super, you look strong. Do medium hand for me. Doris doesn't like cold mornings. Or is it the cardinal? To be fair, I don't like cold mornings either, so you could hurry it up.
Is walking 2 minutes before you want to go drive away. You don't walk in, turn the key and away you go. But if you want to start at 10 o'clock, by 6:30, 7 o'clock, you'll be actually lighting the fire. Before you light the fire, health and safety regulations, you always check that the water gauges in the boiler work on.
I'll let you come in on the go.